and in business, barely 24 hours after the Central Bank of Nigeria, CBN, resumed dollar sales for Bureau de Change, BDC operators, the Naira on Tuesday lost 6 Naira. It slumped from 435 Naira recorded on Monday at the parallel market in Lagos to exchange at 441 Naira to the dollar. The pound sterling and the euro closed at 585 Naira and 515 Naira. At the BDC window, the Naira was sold at 386 Naira to a dollar, while the pound sterling and the euro closed at 585 Naira and 515 Naira.